dude, what the fuck?
Hi guys, weird start to the video. It's actually Saturday. I went out, touched some grass with some of the intern friends from last episode, I guess. We went to see the something market. I forget what it's called. You guys could put it here or something. And then we went to the Little Rock, or the Rocks. The thing with rocks, I think. We went to see the little platform or something like that. But yeah, I thought it was different because I'm not starting with work, starting with some traveling. But yeah, I think the next clip after this, I'll probably be getting ready for work or something. Okay, so I am on my way to the office, but before I guess do that trip, I went rock climbing this weekend. I'll probably show a few clips, but yeah, I met this guy. His name's Michael. He's a 19-year-old Quant Swee. He works at Citadel. He's full-time. He's not even like an intern or anything. But I got to meet him, one of his coworkers, and Samyok. I can't disclose what company he's working at, but he's also, you know, at Quant. But yeah, I got to meet those guys. It's really cool. We did some rock climbing. Michael taught me a few things. Samyok, I think, was also his first week, so I think he's also learning. But yeah, it was really fun. I think I'm probably gonna do some more rock climbing. Especially when Rina comes, my girlfriend. I heard she likes rock climbing, so we'll probably do that. But yeah. Oh, me and Michael also made a few TikToks, so if you guys want to check out my TikTok or his TikTok, I'm not sure what his tag is, but it's like his full name, so you'll find it. But anyways, on my way to the office, I'm gonna do that walk again. I don't think I'm gonna get a bagel today. I'm probably just gonna get some cereal at the office. And I'm starting my project, so I can't say anything, but I'll probably like just talk about how I'm working on it, I guess. I completely forgot I was recording a YouTube video. So let me just wrap up what happened so far. So I wrapped up my day. I finished setting up some stuff and doing some other things. Can't say because NDA. But right now I'm at the Headstarter Office in New York, Queens. There are a bunch of other content creators here. So let me show off the room, I guess.
So I guess like the main part that we should get is that.
All right guys, I'm in the Headstarter office and I'm just taking a look around, just showing you guys stuff. These are our little rooms over here. And they have a really nice living room over down this way. All right, and this is the living area. So there's a lot of chairs here. And what the heck?
Is that
Rian?
What?
Dude.
Bro, what are you doing here?
I'm at Head Start chilling, bro. What are you doing here? Hey guys.
What's up?
Sorry, I'm just like influencing so hard in front of you.
No, no, I'm so sorry. I'm also,
dude, look at Blanche's comment.
Down somewhere. I want to eat. I don't know.
recap for the video today. Sorry, I don't have a shirt on. But pretty much today, I just had work, and then I decided to meet up with the Headstarter gang. It's a startup for interviewing and data structures and algorithms using AI. So there's a bunch of content creators that are associated with them. So they all came into New York for Tech Week, so I got to meet all of them. You'll probably see some clips of us exploring New York. We're down in Queens. We did some cool stuff. I think me and Rian recorded a YouTube or a clip. So that'll be, I think that's probably before I even talk about this. So you guys probably already saw it. I met other creators like Audrey. She's really cool. Bill, he's a 20x time hackathon winner.